What's up guys, in this video we are looking at what is voltage. But before we get into this topic, make sure to subscribe to this YouTube channel and click the bell icon so you don't miss any notification for upcoming videos. In electronics, the volt, unit of voltage with the symbol V, is named after Alessandro Volta. The voltage is the amount of electric potential energy between two points, which means how much work potentially can be done through the circuit. It may be helpful to think of voltage as an electrical pressure or force which pushes electrons through a wire, enabling them to do work such as illuminating a light. To get an electrical current to flow from one point to another, a voltage must exist between the two points. A voltage cannot exist at only one point. That is why you can't connect both the LED pin to the positive terminal of the battery. A AA alkaline battery offers 1.5 volt. Typical household electrical outlets offer 240 volt. The higher the voltage, the greater its ability to push more electrons and do work. That's it guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, share and subscribe to get notified of the upcoming videos.